The third C is cut. The GIA cut scale is used for round, brilliant cut diamonds and consists of 5 grades, ranging from excellent to poor. You may think of cut as the shape of a diamond, like square cut or round. However, there is much more to cut than the basic shape. How a diamond is cut and polished directly affects the amount of sparkle and brilliance that comes off the stone when it interacts with light. How light strikes the surface, how much enters the diamond, and how and in what form light returns to your eye. A polished diamond's proportions affect its light performance, which in turn affects its beauty and overall appeal. Our diamond is placed in a highly precise measuring device that rotates the stone 360 degrees to optically capture hundreds of measurements and facet angles, enough to generate a 3D model of the actual diamond. Since there is no single set of proportions that define a well-cut diamond, a cut grade needs to be determined by factoring in a range of parameters. After 15 years of research, GIA scientists developed a comprehensive system that factors the diamond's proportions, as well as its culet size, girdle thickness, polish, and symmetry descriptions, and generates a GIA cut grade. Our diamond received a cut grade of excellent.